Thank you, Swati ji. Dear friends, it's a great honor to be here today to celebrate peace and harmony among this great country as well as the city of Irving. As you know, city of Irving is blessed with a diverse zip codes in this area, and this city embraces diverse cultures. That is the reason we chose city of Irving as place for Mahatma Gandhi ji. I want to give you some briefing about peace walk. Actually, this peace walk was started by India Association of Nonprofits, which is the largest organization in this metroplex. From today onwards, this peace walk will be held every year here under the leadership of India Association of North Texas and Indian American Friendship Council. You may be aware, this Mahatma Gandhi Memorial of North Texas comprises both of these.